In 1982, John Mayall, Colin Allen, Mick Taylor, and John McVie gathered together and went out on the road to get back to their roots. They played the blues across America to a new audience eager to get the message. Colin Allen, drummer extraordinaire, formerly of Rod Stewart's group and the European band Focus, played with Mayall in the late 60s. John McVie, expert bass player and founding member of Fleetwood Mac, played with the original Bluesbreakers of the early 60s. Mick Taylor, master of rock, R&B, and blues guitar, played with John Mayall in the late 60s and went on to spend 6 years with the Rolling Stones. John Mayall, foremost fan and student of the blues, legendary teacher, performer, and recording artist, he once again emerges to lead us back to the sound of the blues. These four British bluesmen, so influential on the explosive English music scene of the 60s and 70s, looked for their earliest inspiration to the legendary black blues men and women of America. Albert King followed a slow and steady course to his musical art, breaking through with Born Under a Bad Sign, one of the most important hard blues albums of the 60s. His expressive vocals and earthy metallic guitar attack had a big influence on young English guitarists like Eric Clapton and Jimmy Page. Etta James is living proof of the link between rhythm and blues and early rock music. Her hot, gutsy stage presence and powerhouse singing electrify audiences of all musical persuasions. Buddy Guy and Junior Wells first gained fame as a team when they were the house band at Teresa's, the preeminent blues club on the south side of Chicago. They went on to recognition around the world as the premier interpreters of the Chicago blues sound. Sippy Wallace. Born in 1898, Sippy started her singing career in New Orleans during its Storyville heyday. She went on in the 1920s to become a huge star in black vaudeville, writing her own hard-hitting songs and recording dozens of hit records. Sippy recently received her first Grammy nomination for Best Blues Album of 1982. On a memorable summer night at the Capitol Theater in New Jersey, USA, blues legends from both sides of the Atlantic played and sang together. It was a magical, spontaneous blues celebration.
Good evening. Please welcome John Mayall's Bluesbreakers.
We'll be right back. Times again. I'd like at this point to bring on a very fabulous lady, Miss Etta James. We'd like to bring a couple of extremely famous people on right now. We're talking about Buddy Guy and Junior Wells. Watch yourself.
stop it, bad me. Gonna tell them what I heard. What friends say, but don't start me to chat. Cause I tell everything I know. Want you to bring up this single line. Love, somebody's got to go. Jackie woman, $2 to get some money. Gets hot on the streets. Oh, George, stop the, don't start me to talk. Cause I tell everything I know. Want you to bring up this singing fine. Love, somebody's got to go. Listen. She bought some money to go to the beauty shop. I home, home, she began to stop. You take me, Junior, around the block. I'm going to the beauty shop to get my hair shower. Don't start me to talk, cause I tell her the thing I want you to bring up this signal back. Now somebody got to go. Everybody, brother. Told me she loved me, she told a lie. I love you, baby, till the day I die. But don't you start me to talking, cause I do it by myself. Don't you do it, cause I don't want nobody else. Don't start me to talk, cause I do it all by myself. Told me you love me, you told a lie. I love you, woman, till the day I die. But don't you start me to talk and talk. I do it all by myself. Can I do it? Oh, baby, can I do it all by myself? Oh, I got a real funky feeling. Oh, I don't want nobody. That do it again. Take your time. One more again. be cool, brother. It's good to me. Take your time. Wait on me. Let me do it like I wanna do. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, everyone moan about the baby day. I thought I had my baby say, don't start me to talk, but I tell the thing I love. I want you to be the dish in the fire. Lord, I can't let you go. Bring it right here. Get away. Get well on the highway, turn the lights on bright. Don't you ever mind me, baby. No man don't wanna fuss and fight.
Coincidentally, happens to be a Buddy Guy number. It's entitled My Time After a While. see. My baby, she was selling another man in a long black limousine. I said, I wanna talk to you, baby. Yeah, what I got to say. We'd like at this stage to bring on another very distinguished guest, a great singer of the blues, Sippy Wallace.
Love.
We're going to do a number now for you entitled The Dark Side of Midnight. We're going to continue now with a veritable giant of the blues. In a short second here, we're going to bring on Mr. Albert King himself. Albert King.
Living one for bad luck. I'm alone. one big fight. Born on the bad side. I've been down since I was in the crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I would have. Thank you. wouldn't have no kind of luck if it wasn't for real bad luck. I wouldn't have no luck at all. Listen, wine and women is all I crave. A big bad woman gonna carry me to my grave. Born on the bad side. Been down since I began to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I would have no luck at all. Yeah, I'm a bad luck boy. Been having bad luck all of my days. I cried, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy on me. Hey, you know I'm trying to find my baby. Won't somebody please send him back to me?
Come on, baby.
with me on the show tonight. It may take a few minutes to round them all up, but we wanted to hear this final jam session here with just about the cream of the blues.
Oh, love, girl, I do.
so good to me.
Written and arranged more tunes than the average songwriter in history. She should be in the Hall of Fame right now. Yeah. 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 Everybody say yeah.
Yeah.
Right over here. It hurts me to look at you. It really do. From Chicago, from the alley on the south side, from the alley on the west side, little boy running around the corner, throwing bottles, stealing marbles, and one day he decided he wanted to blow a harmonica. Junior Wells, yeah. Another young fella ran all the way from Mississippi to Chicago. He ran out from home when he was 11. And he got up in Chicago, he decided he wanted to play a guitar. So he made him a strand of wire upside the wall and started picking. Today, he's damn good. Mr. Buddy Guy, let's give him a big round of applause. Yeah. Here come the thing. This is it. Young lady, shaped up like a Coca-Cola bottle, bottom up. Slipping out in the back, singing. Way down, please. But her mother wanted her to sing church songs, but she fooled around and got that groove. Every time she get on the stage and shake that thing, all the men had to go to the restroom. Miss Ella Jay, let's give her a big round. Yeah. Been playing for 28 years and ain't had a hit yet.
So what?
That's me. My name is Albert King.
It's so goddamn good to me, baby. Oh, the Lord, Lord, it's so good to me, baby. Yeah. Hey, I got a real fucking feeling. Hey. Wow.
Thank you, Al.
Show would be complete without a little room to move, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
The list goes on. Thank you very much.